Hi, I'm KP. This video is one of four videos I've made about and in different aspect ratios. If you haven't watched the first part yet, please go ahead and do that. There's a link to it up here in the corner. I've put links to all the four videos in the description and on the end screen. This video is shot in the 16:9 aspect ratio, but I've converted it to 4:3 by simply cutting away 25% of the image by removing a chunk from each side of the image. 4:3 or full screen was the standard format on home displays for a long time, and there is a lot of legacy material still available in the format. But it has since been replaced by wider formats, and the production of new 4:3 material has almost halted. If you watch this format on a 4:3 display, you, of course, get a perfect fit with no blacks around the image. Nowadays, most 4:3 devices are tablets, since most monitors and TVs have been replaced. When you watch 4:3 material on a 16:9 display, you get a black pillars on the left and the right of the screen. You have probably seen this before if you have watched old movies or TV shows on a modern widescreen television. 25% of the display is black in this scenario. If you have an ultra-wide display, like a modern smartphone or ultra-wide monitor, the black boxes at the edges will be even larger. Almost half of the display will be black, around 44% in total. In most cases, you wouldn't want to produce content in this 4:3 ratio, since it wastes so much display on modern devices. But if you want to convey a retro feeling, or if you're targeting a specific 4:3 device like the iPad Pro, 4:3 is a valid option. Please go ahead and check the other aspect ratios by watching my other videos. Links are in the description.